furling mainsail, furling Genoa. Both are updated sails. Dodger and Bimini in really nice condition. Overall, boat's very nice. Windancer in St. Petersburg, January 24th. Very large galley, super large icebox. Lower door for block ice access and lower space for more gear so you can get underneath the first tier. Double sink. Engine is underneath the double sink in this compartment. Opens up completely to be able to access to work on it. Engine on Windancer. Engine access under the sink. Main salon has a conversion berth to starboard, make a very large double. Two leaves on the table, making it a very large table that it can entertain a number of people. Very comfortable. Boat in very nice shape. Nav table. Again, very comfortable starboard settee with storage above, forward drawers underneath the V-berth forward. Very large V-berth, ample space, a little seat for changing, and a little vanity as well. Hang locker behind the outboard door. cabin sole's in really quite nice condition. Doesn't appear to be any moisture ingress into the laminate. In really good shape. Well, there's a couple small spots, but overall, really nice condition. Teak is really, overall, very, very nice condition. Aft into the aft head. It's a very deep head. Kind of hard to tell in the video with the lens distortion with the wide angle. Microwave outboard. In the galley, hanging locker outboard, locker space and shelving all the way aft. Very large berth. It continues underneath the companionway quite a ways, and it's really hard to see in the video again because of lens distortion, but it's a very large berth aft. Beautiful boat.